First time we were doing a finance meeting with him since the launch of Verified.
Maybe I'm in the wrong job, man.
Canada, and I do not want to talk about that because I start crying every time. Small baby step that is happening from my end. Because Jerry was like, are you feeling giddy? I'm so here for it, but I'm also so intimidated by it.
Hello, good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning. It is 9 a.m. on the, what date is it? 11th of November. And today is going to be yet another hectic day for me. In fact, I think the next few days that you guys are hopefully going to hang out with me through this vlog is going to be really exciting. I'm particularly excited for Friday, Saturday, Sunday, which is 12th, 13th, 14th. 12th and 14th mainly. I am doing a bunch of things. But I have a couple of life updates to give you first. I have not gone and worked out even once since the last time you saw me work out in this vlog. The last time you saw me work out was, I think, 2nd or 3rd November, I can't remember. And then 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, the gym was shut, right, for Diwali. 8th, 9th, 10th have been so hectic because yesterday, 10th, was Payal's last day with me. Now, I don't know how many of you guys recall who Payal is, but Payal had been my manager for the last 4 years. Literally, she joined me in November 2017. So 18, 19, 20, 21, 4 years, yeah. And, you know, she came off fresher and she came with no experience. And I'm so proud of how much that girl learned over 4 years, where I could literally just rely on her with my eyes closed. And then, you know, we hired somebody else a couple of months ago, and then that didn't really work out. So we hired somebody else who started on the 8th, on Monday this week. So it's been a super, super hectic week. All of this while starting prep for Vlogmas. So while I'm doing Vlogmas on YouTube, I'm doing something else on Instagram, and I don't want to quite announce it yet because I want it to be like a surprise, a little bit closer. I'll announce it, I guess. But I don't want to talk about it just yet because I've just started ideating on that, which I'm really, really excited for. Again, super Christmas related, festive related. That's what's going on in my life right now. And while I'm so happy that I have somebody new as part of my team, technically two new people, right? Because we also have Sheikh, who's joined just 2 weeks ago, but she's fit in so well over here, alhamdulillah, that it literally feels like she's been here for a while. There's been a lot of training, there's been a lot of admin work and stuff like that that's going on. And then 2 days ago, I had a very big finance meeting with our accountant, like our CA, and it was the first time we were doing a finance meeting with him since the launch of Verified. Guys, I have heard my friends tell me dreadful stories about issues with people who order for COD, because we do offer COD on the Verified website, but when I went through the numbers, there were so many people who just ordered for lipsticks, and some of these were even big orders, and then just didn't accept them at delivery. And I'd heard about stuff like that happening, but I didn't think it would happen to like an urban out there baby brand. I thought people would understand that, okay, this is a new brand, let's not mess with these guys, please. But I'm shocked. I think I understand why some brands don't offer COD now. We're not taking COD away, but we're definitely discussing how to work around it, because apart from the fact that we'll end up paying so much money for, you know, shipping the products to and then bringing them back, it's also like wasted packaging, though that lot of the inventory of the products gets blocked, right, till it comes back. We can't sell that lot. So yeah, little business things over there that we're kind of just learning along the way. It gets a little bit complicated for me sometimes, but I'm trying to understand it more with each time, and with each meeting and with each discussion. If you guys have absolutely any insight on the e-commerce space, or if you run a D2C brand, or if you know about D2C brands, direct to consumer brands, please feel free to give me advice. Like, I'm here to listen, I'm here to learn. I have to really quickly, before Jerry leaves for the warehouse, sign some documents, get him to sign some documents. And then I also need to sit and sign off a whole bunch of PR notes and write a whole bunch of PR notes. We've been sending out so much PR to so many, you know, creator friends, stylist friends, actor friends, and some of them have been so sweet to support us, and it's been really, really nice of late. And I think that when you launch a new business, like when you're just, you know, doing this new phase of your life kind of a thing, the kind of people that support you can sometimes surprise you, and I think that it's been such a pleasant surprise on some fronts. The disappointments have been there, but I'm focusing on the pleasant surprises right now. Yeah, my phone's buzzing over here, as you may have heard. I'm gonna quickly take this. Oh my god, am I doing yet another vlog in Skion apparel? This is insane. Mridul, are you watching? Literally in her, I think this is called the Tutti Frutti set, if I remember correctly, because it looks Tutti Frutti. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna come back to you guys in a little bit. Gonna go dry my towel. Hello and welcome to Confusion. Divyesh and I are currently going through the IKEA website. You remember that table I showed you guys? Kabhi liya tha humne? Ek do mahina hua hai?
2 months.
Usse kam na?
Almost 2 months.
We bought that table that I showed you guys in some vlog recently, which I picked up from Amazon. Guys, don't buy it. I am... Tell them what happened. Kaise toota? Like, it's become a joke. Wo table pura ka pura toot gaya hai, literally beech mein se
dono pair gaye,
the thing just came apart. Farooq Khala is also very kya idea, so be prepared to do all this shit if you buy that table, because literally uska jo beach ka connecting hai na, let's add like the actual image here in edit, uska jo beach ka connecting wooden plank hai, it just came out, and then Jerry tried to fix it, Divyesh tried to fix it, and then Divyesh said ye to bhusa hai, which is basically just stuffing of wood, and basically it, we thought it can't be fixed, but then Farooq Khala has now given us an idea.
Hum jo is pe ply extra laga
sakte hain, actual lakda lagana padega instead of that bhusa. Okay, it's 8 PM and the team has left, and I'm facing a very first world problem over here. I love my outfit today. I'm wearing like these, let me move this and show you. I'm wearing these really cool bell bottom type pants. Yeah.
Oh no.
This is my sourcing rack, need to wear to shoot kind of rack, which is always here. And I'm wearing this top from Zara, which is from like last year. I'm feeling really proud, by the way, that these jeans are fitting me right now, because for a long, like for a large part of last year, they were not fitting me. I have to go for a really, really casual dinner to a salad bar with Disha, who you guys know, but I'll remind you in a bit if you want. And I think that this is too extra. And sometimes I look at certain creators, both in India and outside, I'm like, isn't that too extra for like a random outing? And today I'm feeling like, should I be one of those creators? Should I just be like, ha, main fashion blogger, woo.
Wow.
No? Yes? No? No, yeah, mujhse nahi yoga. Forget it. I'm just good. Actually, should I just do it? You know, one of those things where you're like, oh, this is such a nice outfit, save it. Oh my god, we have Smita's birthday tomorrow. Why don't I just go ahead and wear this tomorrow? Done. Gonna save this for tomorrow. Really find this outfit so cute. I'm gonna wear this tomorrow instead. And today I'm just gonna go back and wear this Tutti Frutti set to the salad bar that I'm going to. Guys, sorry. I can't even like hype it up and be like fake, extra, whatever. Not for the vlog, not for Instagram. Maybe I'm in the wrong job, man. I don't know. Maybe I really am.
Hi, I'm...
You never look ugly. They know who you are. Guys, hello. So, literally did not vlog at dinner at all because we just kind of got lost in conversation. If you're new on my channel, you may not know who this one is. But just so I update you, Disha was my old Payal.
Yeah.
In a way. I mean, literally, Payal was my new Disha. So, Disha was actually my
first ever manager, accidental manager, story for another time, but also happens to be a very close friend's cousin, and now literally just family. I cannot describe her in any other way. She was with me for a year and a half or something like that. Yeah. And here we are, 4 years later to the 2 years. We were having dinner next to my mom's house. So now we're ringing the doorbell of my mom's. Because her fingerprint never recognizes me. It hates me. And she's... we're going to surprise my mom with Disha. Because my mom loves Disha. Hi, Biryan. Hi, Roshni. Hi, mommy.
Hello.
Surprise. Look what the cat dragged home. I have a fun yet sleepy update for you. It's almost midnight. I got done with the dinner with Disha and with mom's a while back, but mom's house is a minute away from Smita's. You guys have met Smita a bunch of times, my makeup artist best friend. And it's her birthday at midnight. And I thought that I wanted to go wish her for her birthday at midnight, so I hung around at mom's for a while longer. And it's Smita's birthday, so I said, let's go wish her at midnight. I may be falling asleep, but I will be there to wish my best friend for her birthday. So that's what's happening. I have told myself I need to be in and out of her house after she cuts the cake because I'm so sleepy and so sleep deprived. But I love her too much and I definitely want to be there to help her bring. But I love her so much and I want to be there to bring in her big 30. So let's go do this. Hello, it is 1 o'clock. I thought I would only be there for 15 minutes. Did I say earlier? What did I say? I'd cut the cake and get out. Did not happen. I love Smita too much for that. I may be sleepy, but I will always love her more than my sleep. Hung out with her and her sisters for a bit. I blurred out her niece's face in the video because she's really small and I kind of don't want to put her on social media because I know they don't put any of their kids on social media in the fam, which I fully respect. Just because my family is okay with putting Rayu Ramayasa on, it doesn't mean everybody has to be. But I'm so sleepy right now. Oh my god, I'm so sleep deprived, guys. I'm gonna talk to you guys tomorrow. Tomorrow's a really long day. I have like 4 shoots tomorrow and I really like to get through the day feeling alive and peaceful. Yep. Okay, bye. Spoken to you guys at all today, and for that I am so sorry. It is around I think like 8 p.m. 7:55 p.m. and I've just left the house, but I'm gonna quickly tell you what I was doing all day. I have been filming since morning, started filming Vlogmas content, so it's safe to say I'm going just a little bit crazy. Apart from that, there's obviously regular content for November and all that I need to film. All of that's been happening. And then I was filming the second last video for the day when I started experiencing these really, really, really intense cramps. And then I realized what the date was, 12th November. My period was due today. And on schedule, as my period always is, alhamdulillah, I got my period and I could not shoot the last video. I just didn't
like have the energy, and I've been feeling so drained and so dead. There's this period tea that some brand sent to me in PR. I will pop up a picture over here. I had it for the second time today. What was the name of the, you'll see the picture on the, I'll link it and all of that, but like I can't remember what the name is, and it's the second time I'm having it, plus I've offered it to like the team and friends when they've suffered from like period cramps, and it seems to work really, really, really well. So if you are someone who struggles with period cramps, definitely give this one a shot. Not sponsored, duh, but received in PR god knows when, like a while ago, and it helped me so much. And then Divyesh was in a pretty killer mood today. He was playing some great music while we were all working. We do this, guys, like we do this when we're all like in, like when no shoot is going on and when music can be played, we listen to music, and he, like, my mood definitely got pretty uplifted. Where am I going now? I am going to Smita's birthday celebration. She's booked a room at Taj Land's End, and she's just kind of, she wanted to keep it intimate, just as really close friends, a bunch of her really close friends. So Smita is one of my friends, like we don't have a group as such, it's just her and me, and there used to be a third one of us, but she's gotten married and moved to Canada, and I do not want to talk about that because I start crying every time I talk about Simona having moved to Canada. But yeah, so it's just a few of us tonight, and of course her sisters who she'll be spending the night with at Taj Land's End. I was, while leaving the house, I was like, it feels so weird. Smita ke birthday ke liye ja rahi hu, par koi present hath mein lekar nahi ja rahi hu, because I sent her a birthday present last week. Smita and I have a very, very, very similar taste in most like fashion and bags and shoes. As I'm saying that, I'm remembering that scene of Rani Mukherjee and Preeti Zinta from, what was the Pia Pia movie? Har Dil Jo Pyar. Was it Har Dil Jo Pyar Karega? But thank God, our boys' mein taste alag hai. You know, what's that dialogue? Yaar,
hamari pasand to bachpan se ek hai na. To fir ladke bhi ek honge na.
Nahi, ek jaise ho to theek hai, par ek nahi hona chahiye,
warna kahani mein twist aa jayega.
Okay, so you get what I'm saying. But we're like really, really similar in that regard. But she's also a really big shopper, so I did not want to go and get something just aise hi, because I know she's been shopping anyway. So what I did instead was I bought her like a really nice gift voucher and had that sent to her, like a physical one sent to her. But mujhe khali haath jaane ka mann nahi hai, so I'm not taking the direct route to Taj Land's End from my house. Instead, I am going via, so if you guys live in Bombay and are familiar with Bandra, you know when you drive by the Naturals Ice Cream, Holy Family Lane, there's a florist over there, there's a couple of florists over there. I'm thinking of taking that lane and picking up flowers on the way, because it just doesn't feel birthday-ish to go khali hath. Like I'm just one of those people, I feel like I want to take something with me. Sorry, one sec, this is a tricky road crossing. Yaar, bikers are damn adventurous, huh? Even on crossings. So yeah, what was I saying? I forgot what I was saying. Haan, that mujhe khali haath nahi jana. So, my camera fully moves, even on this mount. I think I need to figure out how to tighten it or whatever. So, I'm gonna go pick up. Sorry, I'm losing my trail of thought. I'm so tired, you guys. Last night, I wanted to go for Smita's birthday at 12 and all, and you know I went and I took you guys with me. We were hanging out together. But I was so drained in the morning today. I really need to just go to bed on time. Like, I feel like an old person inside my brain sometimes. And I know tonight is going to be another slightly at least late night compared to my usual. In addition to which, tomorrow morning I have a society meeting to go to, which I'm dreading. I really, really sometimes dread these society meetings, because I'm like, same thing to discuss. So, but you gotta do what you gotta do. That's what adulting is all about. Yeah, I'm gonna stop talking. I'm gonna listen to music. I need to pump my energy up. Smita called me yesterday saying, I'm arranging drinks for everybody. Red Bull for you, right? And I was like, I'm so predictable. Yes, Red Bull for me, man. I'm really hungry though, because I'm back on intermittent fasting. and I have to finish eating in the next 1 hour. Should I just order something on Swiggy and have it sent? Ta 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 ta. Dilemma, hunger, flowers, best friend, birthday, tired, need sleep, shoot day, got period, cramps, but want Red Bull. Must not have Red Bull because it leaves you so bloody bloated. I mean, yeah, it spikes up my energy for sure, but it also leaves me bloated. Okay guys, now I'm just rambling on. I'm gonna go back to music. Bye bye. If you are ever in Bandra, here literally at the signal that I am at right now, how do I turn it around? This kulfi wala uncle, okay? I am at the signal, the Axis Bank signal at Turner Road, okay, right now. If you are going from, like, let's say Pericross Road, driving towards Bandra Station on Turner Road, and you see this kulfi wale uncle, there are two Kotak. Oh, that's Kotak on the opposite side, there's Axis on this side. Literally at the corner of Axis Bank, not on the Pali Road, but on the Turner Road Road. If you ever see this kulfi wale uncle who's there now, you must have his kulfi. I've been having his kulfi since I was a child. I cannot stop and have kulfi now, can I? Should I pick up kulfi and take for everybody? That's also not going khali hath. And his kulfi is bomb. Okay, my camera, literally my card got full and I was talking and I don't know where it got cut because I was driving. I've gotten the flowers. I just asked him to make one little change to the packaging, so I'm waiting for him to give me the roses. I got roses with baby breath done and I asked for peach roses. I couldn't see the light properly just now when he gave it to me before I asked for thoda sa change, but I'm sure they look beautiful. I want to take this and get going because I'm like super hungry at this point and I need to finish eating within the next 45 minutes. Okay, bye. Perfect. Thank you. Haan, dekho, ye better lag raha hai. Thank you so much. Got the peach roses with the baby's breath. Going to put my lights off. I'll try and show you a better picture of the roses if I could. By the way, my camera card got full while I was talking earlier, so I have no idea where you heard me till. And then when he was making the roses, like putting the bouquet together, I had to literally delete all footage from my camera. This is a lesson that I need to learn, that I'm not very good at, that I really need to start clearing out my cards. Sometimes I just leave things on the card while I'm like, things are still in edit and stuff, because I'm so scared of files getting corrupted after my huge hard drive corruption fiasco from last December. But yeah, okay, I'm driving now, hoping to be there really soon. I literally have a 40-45 minute window left for dinner, so I have a feeling this one's going to be a no IF day, which I'm kind of regretting from the IF POV. But then the bright side is that I get to have Smita's birthday cake, because I'm pretty sure she'll cut her birthday cake later. Okay, bye. See you later in a bit. Thodi der mein. In a second for you, but for me, thodi der mein.
This is the real, real. Making sure you keep a towel in a hotel room floor before popping it. I love this. And Smita's ring light is here. ऐसे इससे real तो कुछ है ही नहीं बेटी. ऐसे towel रख के.
Best part is the person who is trying to open has no idea how to open it.
ऐसे कुछ तो करके कर लो.
Happy birthday.
Will you cut it? There is no candle.
Happy birthday to you.
Smita, how was your birthday?
Amazing. And I wish to believe I was the luck of the party.
No, she wasn't. Her sister was. Her sister totally was.
I agree.
Disha agrees. Vinisha, do you agree?
She is 9 years older to me, so it's okay.
She was the life of the party. It's 2 a.m. I'm going home.
I am the life in general. She was just life of the party.
Yeah,
I'm everybody's life. The fact that you all are walking here with me at this hour.
Actually, you're walking with me because I'm going home and they're going down to drop me. So that's what's actually happening. Belated happy birthday.
Thank you very much.
Hello, 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 hello. Happy Saturday to me. It is about 2:05 p.m. I got up in the morning,
chill a little bit. I like slightly slow starts to the morning just so I can do my own thing and everything. And then I went to the building society meeting. I think I mentioned this to you guys yesterday. So I finished the society meeting. It was supposed to be 1 hour as usual, like every other society meeting. It went on for 2 hours instead of one, which is fine. We got actually a lot of things done in today's meeting, which is great, and I'm so happy about that. The kids and Bhai Bhabhi are back from Dubai as of this morning. Like, they landed when I was in the society meeting. So I'm really excited to go meet them, hang out with my babies. I have missed them so much. And I want to know all about what they did. I mean, I've obviously spoken to them while they were there and FaceTimed with them a few times as well and all of that. But I'm so excited to talk to them and meet them and hang out with them. I wanted to go to the gym, actually. I was thinking I'll go to the gym in the evening because I literally have not worked out since I worked out in the last vlog. But since I'm on my second day of period and I'm experiencing a little discomfort, yaar, you know, the thing is, mujhe samajh mein nahi aa raha ki, am I giving myself zabardasti ka discount? Should I push myself to it? Kya main bahane bana rahi hoon? I don't know. Like, I have not been able to figure it out. So what I told myself today was, try and go today. And if I can't go today, then make sure I get my shit together and start going thrice a week from the coming week, because I really, really, really need to. Small baby step that is happening from my end is that I have gone back to intermittent fasting. I'm feeling so much better. I've been back to intermittent fasting for about a week now, and I can instantly see a difference. Like, I can feel a difference, not see a difference, on my body and how it is. I should have been so bloated pre-period, as soon as I got my period and stuff. It was relatively lesser. Dude, IF is so good. If you're feeling like bloaty issues, and if you're feeling like just a, you know, like, it's worked for me. I shouldn't just recommend it to you guys because I know I'm not, like, I'm not certified to do that. I'm not educationally, I'm not, like, trained for that, or like, I haven't studied that, right? But intermittent fasting works really well for me, and for a bunch of friends also, actually, who I've shared my experience with, have tried it. Anyway, so that's what's happening right now. I'm on my way to Mama's. I have already had lunch. घर पे मैंने खाना खा लिया फटाफट में, and क्योंकि IF है ना, so I needed to have that first meal, वरना बहुत ज़्यादा भूख लग रही थी, and I had to attend to some emails and all, so I got all that done. And now I will go to Mama's and hang out with Mama and the babies and Bhai Bhabhi Papa, and Jerry's at the warehouse. Saturday है, but he goes to the warehouse on Saturdays as well. So that's where we're at. I'm gonna go into music zone again. Okay, bye. Look who I have with me. Hi, Rayan.
Hi.
How was your trip, Rayan?
Nice.
Tell them where all you went.
In Dubai, I went to Motion Gate Legoland, Ski Dubai, the Dubai Aquarium.
Ski Dubai, you went on your 9th birthday, no?
Yes.
How was your birthday?
Lots of fun.
First, he didn't want to be in Dubai on his birthday, but now he's happy he was in Dubai.
Yeah, anyways, I'm celebrating it again.
Really?
Yes.
Where?
Here.
I'm also coming.
Yes.
And what all did you get? You got those cool new kicks.
Yeah, let me show you.
Okay. He's so happy about this trip, and I'm so happy that he's happy, because as excited as Rumaisa was initially, he was like, oh, do I want to be in Dubai on my 9th birthday and stuff, but I'm so happy they had such a great time. Yes, show them. So beautiful. And Rumaisa got exact matching ones, right?
Uno editions, yeah.
Show the side of Uno, dikhao.
Uno.
Very cool.
Nike Air Uno.
Nike Air Uno. Yes. Very, 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 very cool.
Yeah.
And what?
And they gave us different stripes. They gave us red stripes. They gave us red laces along with the white laces already in. So I can make one red, one white.
Damn cool. And what else did you do?
I just don't have words.
You don't have words?
I went on a super fast roller coaster, like super fast. It was like you were blinking, light, no light, light, no light, light, no light. super duper fun.
Yeah.
Like I
and
had
how,
lots of fun.
How you showed me when you were FaceTiming with me, when you were video calling with me, which floor were you staying on?
Oh yeah, 42nd.
That looks so good now, the view from your hotel.
I have a picture of it real quick. Look at these pictures we took in the Dubai Mall.
Wow.
That's me and my son, my cousin. Then this next one is just me. After this is just Rumaisa. And then just my cousin.
And what did you message me?
And this
Doja?
Is... And,
real?
And this is a dinosaur skeleton.
Are you dur se dikhao warna dikhega nahi.
This is a dinosaur skeleton.
Aise photo ko khola bhi nahi hai baby. Haan, ab bhi dikhega.
This is a real dinosaur skeleton.
It's like a real dinosaur skeleton.
A real Diplodoculus.
Wow. You had a fun trip, my son.
Yes, I did.
Yeah? You want to go back to Dubai?
Sure.
What
a line.
I love this. Okay. Amazing. Rumaisa is sleeping, in case you're wondering, because they had... What time did you reach the airport last night? Really late.
We had to go to the airport at 2 a.m., which is generally when we get into bed. So was usual timing. And then our arrival time... And then our flight time was 6:30 in the morning, which was supposed to get delayed, but managed to make it in time.
Anyway, so Rumaisa has gone to sleep because she was
and
tired.
And our arrival time was 11 a.m.
So Rumaisa is sleeping and our boy over here has braved the storm and now he will sleep straight at night.
Hello, good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning. It is 7:15 a.m. on Sunday morning and I'm about to do the one thing that I have been really excited to do for the past week and a half, 2 weeks. I've been so kicked about this. If you watched my last vlog, you know that I mentioned I was supposed to go try out aerial yoga last weekend, but that didn't work out and I'm going now. However, I must give you a little bit of a life/health update from last evening. I was so down and out that I was like, I'm not going to get up tomorrow morning for this, or I'm just not going to be up to it. For some strange reason, my body was really, really paining. Maybe it was my second day period thing. I've been feeling so like heavy-headed and then light-headed and then heavy-headed some more. I have a stinking feeling this could have something to do with my aankhon ka power number changing. But I'm still feeling like just a touch disoriented in the sense sir kaafi thoda sa dukh raha hai, but I'm okay. Like it's not bad. Last evening was so bad. I had like period tea and it wasn't like calming things down, because initially I thought it was maybe like a body situation. I was just so disoriented. I couldn't put a finger on what exactly was going wrong. And then I had some electrol because Jerry was like, are you feeling giddy? And I was feeling a touch giddy. But I'm okay now. And that's what matters. There's a little bit of a headache, but we can live with that. That's okay. I should power through this day, power through this morning, because aerial yoga is something that I have seen people do and I'm pretty kicked. And I'm really glad that Aditi, who you will meet now in a couple of minutes, kind of got me to do this, because she is now, like I think I mentioned, my alarm is going off. I'm awake and I'm in the car. Are you one of those people that keeps like an alarm every 5th minute? Or every other minute? Or are you that weird serial killer person that keeps one alarm and gets up and is perfectly fine for the rest of the day? No, I'm the former. I keep like an alarm every 5 minutes just to absolutely make sure that I get up on time. Like I'm super precautious. And I needed to actually get out of bed by around 6:45, because I wanted to get up, have a nice slow chill morning, and then kind of get to the day and get then gonna get to like changing and filling my water bottle and you know little nicky nacky things around the house and then leaving by 7:10, 7:15. But I kept alarms starting from 6:15. I'm not even joking, because I just want to make sure my brain is out of that buffer zone in the morning. I'm really rambling on right now. I shouldn't. I will catch up with you guys with Aditi. The only thing Aditi told me about aerial yoga, by the way, is that I don't need to wear any shoes, obviously. But I did like reconfirm that with her. which felt really stupid, but I felt like I needed to. Wait, I'm going to hit start for her house. And then I also got one instruction from her about outfit for Iruliuka. I said wear something with sleeves the first time especially, because sometimes those, I don't even know what they're called. Are they like dupattas or whatever you're doing the aerial yoga on? She'll tell us what it is. It could chafe your underarms. So she just said be a little bit careful of that, because sometimes that can happen. So I'm wearing like a matching lime green H&M workout set, like a sports bra and the leggings. But I'm wearing like a t-shirt from Uniqlo. Yeah, on top. Because I wanted to go ahead and just kind of protect my underarms. Okay, bye. Hi, Aditi.
Hi, Anam.
The woman who convinced me and softly thumped me into just coming. And now I'm very excited. I was telling them that you said I have to wear something with sleeves for the first time.
Yes. Because, you know, the fabric tends to like...
What is that fabric called? I said dupatta. And then I realized it's probably not dupatta.
It's called a hammock. It's called a hammock because it hangs like that.
Okay.
In a U shape. And so actually aerial yoga and aerial silk are two different things. Aerial silk is when there's two fabrics hanging with no
connection.
Attachment in the middle.
Yeah.
And then aerial yoga is when there's a U shape.
Okay. And how long have you been doing this for?
I've been doing this for almost a year now. And dude, it's so much fun. You know, it's like the universe telling you, like, oh, it's you telling the universe ki godi le lo.
Huh?
Godi le lo.
Because you're flying. You're flying. At the age of 35, beyond a point, there aren't too many opportunities where someone can pick you up. You know, and like, so it's really like that. The beginning is amazing. Like, you sit in this cocoon. In the end, you're the shavasan. It happens in the hammock. It is just divine.
Sweet. I'm very excited for my first lesson. And in the spirit of trying new things, by the way, not new things, but like just kind of, oh, I'm supposed to take that left turn. In the spirit of Anam, get up and work out with any form that you like. I also messaged another friend of mine yesterday and said I will come for your Bollywood dance workout class on Tuesday. So,
oh my god, we're gonna have a blast, dude.
At this point, I'm just like, I need to start working out. Gym to jane ka man nahi karna, baki sabko pakad lo and kuch to karo.
Dude, I'm telling you, if you just catch one friend for 5 days of the week, you will have like one 2.5 months of workout of just trial classes. Yeah. Because there's those many types of classes. There's that much going on.
I'm so here for it, but I'm also so intimidated by it.
Listen, once you get started now, like once your body is, and actually I think after lockdown, no, lots it's of really these classes exploded. Yeah. Because people were dying to move.
Yeah.
And any form of movement was like, let's do it. People who had never been to the gym before were suddenly like, you know, regulars at the gym, because they realized
kuch to karna life.
Importance of your body.
Yeah.
Wo wala, aisa immunity barane ke liye. Good looks is just a...
Good looks.
Good looks. Good looks. You know, a friend of mine who I'm extremely jealous of, okay? He was a comedian and he's younger than me, okay? And he started like literally the same time as me. He has lost, like he went on some program and he has lost like some 1 million kgs. Dude, his facial features have been rearranged, okay? He looks like a different person.
You sure he didn't get the facial features rearranged?
Just after losing all the...
Are you sure? Like, yeah, like... ये तो मेरा मेकओवर गाइस,
पर यार मेरे को इतनी जेलसी हुई ना, तो देन आई रिफ्यूज.
बट केजीज को मत देखो ना, केजीज को मत देखो, फिटनेस लेवल को देखो. फॉरगेट केजीज, फॉरगेट ब्रूडिस रोड, फॉरगेट केजीज. आई फील लाइक केजीज शुड नॉट बी एनीबडीज बेंचमार्क टू एनीथिंग. इट शुड बी हाउ फिट यू फील. लाइक आई एम फीलिंग अनफिट दीस डेज. फॉरगेट द केजीज. आई हैव गेन्ड 18 not 18 now, आई थिंक अराउंड 12 केजीज. सम केजीज आई गेन्ड.
रियली?
या इन द लॉकडाउन आई पुट ऑन मैड वेट.
But you were working out in the lockdown.
Only at the tail end of it, yeah. Not enough, and that also. Where do I go?
Yeah, park anywhere here.
Really?
Yeah, yeah.
I love when I find parking so easy.
You know, I was thinking about it when we were going. I was like, oh my god, we have to. And then I was like, it's empty. Mili jayega.
I love. He literally came out to tell us not to park in front of his shop. आपकी दुकान मेरी गाड़ी से कम से कम 12 गुना बड़ी है, हाइट में भी, विथ में भी, बैनर साइज में।
लाइक आपकी गाड़ी के पीछे हमारी दुकान नहीं दिखेगी।
तो है class. I don't even know what to say. This was so good. I'm so grateful that Aditi made me do this, and it was such a different experience. I feel like physically, definitely, I know in general that I have like so much to work on physically. My fitness levels have definitely suffered over the past 2 years, because I went from like having a personal trainer and working out regularly at the gym to just like not really working out at all, and I've definitely felt a dip in my ability to like physically work out and do things because of that. But I'm feeling so grateful just about the fact that I tried this. Was I very good at like a lot of it? No chance, I wasn't. I feel like there's much for me to... Oh god, there's no right turn here. Oh my god, so I'm gonna have to go left and take a full U. Oopsie. I definitely have a lot to work on, like physically on myself for sure, but I'm feeling so good that I started somewhere. I'm feeling so good that, in fact, I think he was the assistant teacher, I'm not really sure on this, I think his name was Dharmesh, who was with Savana. He said to me towards the end of the class that even the fact that I got the inversion going upside down and like being able to do that is like a really big deal, because not a lot of people attempt that or are confident enough to hold on to that in their first class. That was fun, I will admit, that was a lot of fun, and I didn't find that like tough. I found it tough when they asked me to leave my hands and then do the namaste, because I was like, what if I fall? So that little bit was tricky, but I'm so glad I did it. I really, really am so glad that I did it. I really am craving breakfast. In fact, Aditi asked if I'd like to have breakfast today, and I would have loved to, but I'm on intermittent fasting, so there's no nashta in my life for a while. However, I will go home and wake up Jerry and prep for lunch. So today is a huge team lunch. It's a big fat team lunch. It's all of us, including Payal. I mean, the idea was to do something with everybody together, like a little welcome to Nikita, little farewell to Payal, we're close to the blog's 10th anniversary, basically just a team lunch. And Divyesh will be there, Divyesh's girlfriend will come along with him. We're going to have Dhwani come. Of course, you guys know Dhwani was working with us till like 30th September. Dhwani's fiance will be there. I'm looking forward to meeting like everybody. Paru Khala was supposed to be there as well, because definitely we do consider her to be part of the team, but last night she got some really bad news. One of her like sisters, she has a lot of sisters, she's like 5 sisters, her sister's daughter-in-law, who was pregnant, had a stillborn, so she's gone today, like last night she left to go and like kind of like visit her and pay her, you know, condolences over it. She'll come back by this evening, but naturally she misses out on the lunch then, which I was, obviously she was feeling a little like, I really need to go, and I was like, of course it's more important to go pay your condolences than like a team lunch. So she's gone for that, otherwise she would have been coming along with us as well, 100%. Yeah, that's the sitch at the moment. I'm gonna listen to some music, get home, take a shower, wake up Jerry, or maybe not wake up Jerry, it is Sunday, we'll see when he wakes up. Literally only like 9:40 a.m. right now, so let's let him sleep.
Look who we have here. And look who we have here. That's new introduction. We'll just put a text on the screen for this. Hi, Divyesh.
Hello, it is Sunday evening. I am back home. As you may have just seen, Parukala applied some hot oil in my hair. She came back around the same time as we did from our group lunch, and I'm so glad we got to do this. Got to meet Dhwani's fiance and the whole team got together. It was kind of like a bye-bye to Payal and Dhwani again in a way, and a welcome to Nikita and Sheikh. I'm really happy we did this. I feel like this is something I want to do on a regular basis. Plus, I met Desha earlier this week. You guys met her too. So yeah, it's been a fun, great, productive week. Touch wood. There's a lot of stuff going on behind the scenes which I haven't been able to show you because there's stuff going on Verified and all of that. And you know, like I was having this conversation the other day with someone who said that, oh, you know, it would be so cool if you just revealed your product in your vlogs and then like let them come along with trying it out, like different products out with you. I almost said the product name, with you, and kind of, you know, like coming along the journey and then getting the launch. But I don't know, like, would you guys want the suspense of just going live and then getting it, or just keep seeing it in behind the scenes action? Like, tell me what you think about that genuinely in the comment section below. The WearFam comment shout out for this video goes to Pratyusha. Make sure to use the hashtag WearFam when you leave your comments down below. You know I'm always reading, liking, hearting and responding to each and every one of you. I take time out every single day to reply to your comments or acknowledge them in some way. Leave your video requests for me. I specifically need your suggestions in this point in time, because Vlogmas is going to be a lot of videos and I want to give you content that you actually want to watch. I'm gonna sit back and catch up on some Netflix and some YouTube and chill, take off my makeup, spend some time with Jerry. I will catch up with you guys later this week. I am gonna be vlogging more and more and more and more and more. So yeah, thank you for hanging out with me. I love you so much. I love you guys like the most. I talk about my followers do this and my YFM does that, like you guys are friends and I get to hang out with you. Now I sound like a psycho and you think I'm crazy, but it's true. Not that I'm a psycho and that I'm crazy, that I talk about you so much. I should go. Bye. I love you.